This is just a video where my robot will be showing its movements.